I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to unsend a message on TikTok. And to be clear, you'll only have the option to unsend a message on TikTok within 3 minutes of sending it. Step 1. Open the TikTok app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap Inbox in the menu on this screen. You'll land on your TikTok message inbox screen. Step 2. Find the conversation that contains the message you want to unsend and then tap to open that conversation. And again, you'll only be able to unsend messages that have been sent within the last 3 minutes. Step 3. Find the message you want to unsend and then hold a finger against that message until a menu opens. Step 4. Tap Delete for All in this menu. That message will be removed for everyone immediately. One thing you should keep in mind is that prior to you removing the message for everyone, it may have been seen, forwarded, or reported. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.